She's just there.
She's bought her family. Yeah. She's left the kids at kids club. She's downed 10 of these espresso martinis already.
They're there to make trouble, those two.
So we've got a few different outfits today that we're going to show you on the different ways we can wear these mesh net shirts. So your one is the pajamas outside.
Pajamas outside, but I still feel like feminine and like, you know, a bit florally.
Yep, pretty.
And then your one is like, it's got a bit of, I don't know, it's got that darker kind of, it's kind of a bit of a grandma print actually.
Ooh.
Is it? A little bit?
I don't know. Literally obsessed with going on a cruise at the moment. I feel like I'd wear that on a cruise.
I feel like I would wear every single one of these on a cruise. Yep. Like, you look like you're on a cruise right now.
I actually am.
She owns the cruise. Yes.
Basically.
She is the cruise.
I am the cruise. You've come on my cruise. Bow down. Thank you so much.
But look at her skort though. Like, that is what's going to get attention on the cruise. Like, that's cool. Like, you kind of don't want to put the shirt on. Maybe just if you do put it on, I reckon you need to kind of put it on and then kind of tie it in a little pixie little knot.
Yeah. Definitely giving cute. Rich mom. I've sent my kids to the kids club. As soon as the doors open this morning, I'm gonna go treat myself to a cocktail. So thank you so much.